thought the progression from day one to day 14 was good. We asked the guys to work on a few things today, and for the most part, they accomplished what we had talked about. Spoke about being up or even at halftime. We came in with 1-0 lead at halftime, and obviously made a lot of changes at the 60th minute. But overall, pleased with how it went today. I mean, that's what preseason is about. So we're laying our foundation, and guys are doing a good job of buying into our principles, mostly defensive principles, which is what we've been working on. I know some people might think that the results of the games don't seem that way, but we've had some really good training sessions, and today was really the first game where we focused on making sure that those principles were put into place, and overall pleased with the first day of the preseason. But now we turn our focus on still our defensive principles, but now laying the foundation for what we want our attacking principles to be. We've still got a month left before our first regular season game, so plenty of work to do, but also a lot of work to be done. So we'll just get back, give the guys a couple of days off, and then refocus and get after it starting on March 3rd. You know, you come down to St. Louis, and there's a strong presence of flockers in St. Louis. So once again, proud to be the leader of this organization on the field, and proud to have our great fans following us again. And hopefully they saw a little glimpse of what's to come for 2020.